Alright. Yeehaw, let's get this thing going. Right. I think you went this way. I have a map.
Wait.
Hey, look, you're over there. Alright. Playing some water, man.
Did you get that drug money?
Oh, you know it, dude. Secret drug drop.
Is it really a secret?
I think so. They're just gonna close the door on me, huh?
Yeah. Got a lot of ammo. Dang. You got like 70 machine gun bullets already.
Who? You do?
Yeah, you know me. With my machine gun.
Stockpile machine gun ammo, man.
Man, you could hit E and see what I got. It's a secret.
Curiosity, why do I have the machine gun and you don't?
You got it first.
Why didn't you take it?
Me too. Oh yeah, it worked. Shit. Plan is to waste ammo unnecessarily.
Is that what that plan is?
Grenade right here. Hey,
what? Whatever.
Sneaking up on me. That impaled his head.
You could at least walk backwards when you're aiming the gun.
You might trip.
Another grenade, brother. You take that.
Incendiary.
Do they, stack?
Yeah. I think we forgot to jump down into that watered area, or did you?
No, I jumped down.
Is that the, was it the 400 gold?
Yeah. You're over there now. Just running everywhere. You gotta get a key, right?
I don't know if it's this part. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
When he's stunned, make sure you hit F. Or you just knife his face off, either way.
Yeah, I mean, the big knife works, man. I'm just not used to not being able to move, you know, when you're doing something. GTA has spoiled me, man.
Even then, it's, the melee is kind of bad in GTA.
At least you can actually walk and throw down. What are you doing?
Let me give you that shit.
I guess I'll equip this.
Downstairs. Door's open now.
Oh yeah? Open door? No. Sure the fuck is, huh? Look at that. I'm inside. Is this a jailhouse, man? Why are we in a jailhouse?
Man, this is most of the building barred up.
I'll take that first aid spare. Yeah. First relic.
You got everything?
Come on. I think so.
Help! Somebody help me!
Bye.
Dude just kept on running.
Let's just go this way. Before we head up there, is there any thing that we can get?
Certainly.
Hey, there's an egg, man. You want an egg?
Hell yeah. The Easter egg?
That's what it looks like. Fucking random egg up here. Fucking come give you an egg, man.
Oh, I don't want that egg. Probably poisoned. Oh yeah? Well, nothing going on right there.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful.
You got him, man.
I don't want her to. Freaky ass shit.
Man.
Me.
I was inside. You love me? Maybe yet. Before you use your heal kit, meet me up so we can heal us both.
Where are you at?
In the same area.
Still in the same area. They missed me. Coming up. Handgun ammo, man.
That should be good for a while.
And weaving, man.
Whoops.
What is it?
Alright, you have to grab the next handgun ammo.
Yeah, that's fine. Close to the damn door? Damn it. Anybody else bolt to jump on a helicopter and get the hell out of here?
Still might not get paid.
Paid or life?
That could be
money.
A lot of money.
That's true.
Like a lot. A lot of lot.
Everything is so dirty. What's a Resident Evil game without some dirtiness?
Slime.
Yeah, it's slime. And one of our own soldiers.
You got a feeling that he's going to get back up?
Ladder, dude. Oh, apparently this is where we're supposed to go. Anything down there?
No.
Shotgun ammo you got?
I got 18 spare bullets.
Oh, nice. Any more?
A good old time is what happened.
Who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
What is this? It's data regarding the deal. Hey, hang in there.
Oh, Chris, so naive.
Yep.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage
facility.
One of those guys gonna get up and kill us.
Grab this handgun ammo here.
As long as you grab that handgun ammo over there.
I can do that.
Hey, you better stay down.
Is that the way up?
See ya.
They made pretty far run, didn't they?
Maybe there were just so many of them. They kept on running. Kind of key. Yeah, they're gonna get up. They certainly are. Hey, grab this plant and combine it with your plant. And grab the handgun ammo over here.
Anything in the incinerator?
More handgun ammo.
Go ahead and get that one, because I have the, all them shots on the sub. Still standing there. Are they using his body?
I don't know if he's reanimating it or just controlling it.
That's what got Alpha Team.
Yeah, he's not reanimating it. He's using the body as a like foundation. Yeah, okay.
Come on, bitch. Boom. Alright. Go, go, go. Hit the thing. Hit the thing. He's gonna make it out.
The fuck?
Yeah, he made it out.
Shit.
Shit. Where'd he go?
Separated. Covered in him. Where is he going?
It's going a long way. Alright, hit it.
Oh no.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Fuck.
He's behind me. Run, dude.
Use it. Alright, now hit it. Damn it. You gotta hit it like it's right before he walks in there.
Yeah.
Throw a grenade at him. When he's in there, I guess hit him with a grenade or something so he'll stop moving.
Alright, I only have a good one way to... grenade left.
Damn. Insta hit.
Is he coming around?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit it. And then you hit him with that grenade. Go on the other way. Fucker!
Where'd he go?
Shit, shit.
Watch out,
no!
Watch out. Damn it.
Alright. You got too close.
Let him follow me. Run, run, run. Alright, he's in here.
Come.
Got you.
We didn't even die.
Nope. Alright, cool. You leave any goodies?
No. You ain't got nothing.
No fucking goodies.
All that for nothing.
Alright. bodies everywhere, man. Some handgun ammo. 3.
Well, I know I didn't check them for ammo. Now, why did they have no guns? No wonder they died. Kind of bare hand fight zombies.
No lie, right?
Let's go.
Let's go. That easy.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Shut up.
Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Captain Irving is its top priority. We believe we may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team, they're fast and on their way.
We can't!
Repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of vehicles around, man.
Okay. Stop it. Jeez.